juro, como você levou? Come with me for a talk show. So, today we have something really special guest. The three of them is very success under 20. So, our topic today is success under 20. So, we're going to please we're going to call our first special guest. Please welcome Elia.
Ragu-ragu.
Social media, and since then it started growing more and more until it became successful.
You like drawing since you're a kid?
Yes.
Wow, that is so cool. I can draw until now. Okay, so you just start from the drawing since a kid. Then you're making something to sell. You sell it on online or you make a like a shop or something?
On a shop, like online shop.
Oh, and the online shop. Then how you start all of that? Just like you sell it from your to your friend or how?
Yes, first to my friends, and my friends like it, then share it to another person or another friends.
That's so cool.
That's cool.
So I have another guy. I have another guest. Did you guys curious?
Yes.
So please welcome Mario and Quraish.
Yeah.
Sorry, sorry.
So let's take a seat.
Lock
the door.
Okay, thank you guys. So both of them are the founder of the famous automotive company. Then, how did you guys a best friend or?
No. Actually, we're not knowing each other before. I start making this company because when I went to my home from college, my car just broke.
Oh, and then, how poor of you.
I found a nearest garage, and then I found this Christ garage.
Oh. We met in my garage.
So you met by accident?
Yes, yes. Accidentally.
Okay. Then, so you guys just start the automotive company like just like as simple as that story?
No, it's not simple. As you said, it has a difficulty to make our companies.
Oh,
not as simple as you think.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got it.
I got it. Thank you. Actually, the three of you have a dream job, your child dream job. So, start from Elio. What is your dream job?
My dream job is when you like something and you still got money from it.
Okay. Okay, that's good. And then, how about your both dream job?
Actually, my dream job. I was thinking about become a doctor.
Oh, so you want to become a doctor, but
yes.
That was so far from automotive became a doctor.
Yeah, I know, many people talk about that. So if I didn't quit my college, I think I could have become more successful than now. That's my
That's what I like.
That's what I regret for.
Wow, that's good. It's so interesting. Then how about Krish? How about you?
In the past, I dream of become an athlete, but I had an accident. I broke my leg, and I cannot be an athlete. So the lesson learned is, if I become an athlete, I will not be here.
So that's why you used that to walk, yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
That
was really poor of you. Then now after you became a really success about your fashion industry and then your automotive, then what else you want to have in your life? I start from both of you boys. You guys have already make a company, automotive company actually. Then you always have, you always want something to do. What you want to do after this?
You start from me?
Yes.
Okay. I want to give my money to the people that need it.
Okay, please, yes, stop.
I want to be kind for all of people around of me.
Okay, how much are you?
I want to be an inspiration of all of people. I don't want someone to think about your business is more important than your education. That's why education is more important in this life. Yes, I think that's my goal.
Okay, so how about you?
I think if I can be involved in fashion, I wouldn't know who I am.
I know. Who I am? It's just
Elia.
Yes, you are. Thank you. So, that's all about today. Today we have something to learn. Success does not lie in result, but in effort. May God, they all have their effort, like his want to become an athlete, but can. Then he wants to be a doctor, but he can't. Then, thank you guys. Have a great day.